Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Elias. What's your name?
My name is Teacher Sam. And how are you today?
I'm good. How are you today?
I'm good too. Okay. So can you tell me this sentence?
Squirrel.
Squirrel. Okay, so where are the frogs?
They are
okay, so tell me about the honeybees. Where does the honeybee live?
The honeybee lives in the hive.
Okay, and what do honeybees make? Okay, and how many eyes does a honeybee have?
My eyes.
And what colour can't the honeybee see?
Red.
Can't see red. Okay, so now, what do teachers do?
Teach.
What do mums do?
Take care.
Where do orangutans live? What do you do if you are tired and sleepy? And how about when you want to speak to your friend you have not spoken to for a long time?
Yes.
Okay. What is this?
It's a sock.
Who's this? Now you ask the teacher, okay?
What?
Who
is
this? Yeah, it's my cousin. It's a hive. It's a chick. Okay, so what does Lucy do in the afternoon? What does Lucy do in the morning?
She cries.
What does Ben do in the morning?
He goes to school in the morning.
What does Ben do in the evening? Okay, can you ask the teacher about Lucy? What does she takes a nap in the afternoon? Because that's where Ben. He goes to school in the morning. Okay, so now, what season is this?
Spring.
How's the weather in the summer? How's the weather in the fall?
It's cool and windy.
How's the weather in the winter?
It's cold and snowy.
Okay, so now, trees don't have leaves in which season? Little buds grow on trees in which season?
Spring.
Okay, so what happens in the fall? No, what happens in the fall?
Leaves turn red, yellow, orange, and to the brown.
What happens in the summer?
Grow
no, it's mixed up. Okay, so what happens in the summer?
The to food and family.
Yeah. Okay, so animals eat the fruit in which season? Animals collect food for the winter in which season? Okay, so what happens in the spring? Yeah, and what happens in the winter? So what's your favourite season? Why? What do you do in the summer?
Go to the beach and
eat. Yeah, and drink hot chocolate? Okay, so what's the name of the story? Okay, so what does Arnold build in the summer? What does he build in the winter?
A snowman.
What does he make in the spring?
A swing.
And what does he do in the fall?
He makes apple pie.
Okay, well done.